During my term as Minister for Agriculture, Karnataka emerged as the millet and organic capital of India, playing host to national and international organics and millet trade fair. We have pitched millets and organics as the next generation smart food and opened new opportunities for farmers, consumers, and entrepreneurs.